Okay, now for the waterproof test. This is the DiCaPac WP-310. And as they mentioned, we must test the bag with a paper. Before using the camera, so let's see. Dun, dun. Okay, here it is. It looks relatively dry, so let's take it out and see.